what is South Africa, which is part of our world, doing differently? You find much of the agro-processed food on the market from South Africa, for example.
South Africa, the difference with South Africa is that there's value addition in the domestic market. That is the bottom line. So if we don't cross that bridge where we say, look, we will not just ensure that we can produce, but we will ensure that we can add value to what we produce domestically and grow a sustainable market domestically and then build on top of that an export market, then we are constantly going to be appealing for someone else to come and invest in our economy. No country wants to hand over its agricultural sector to foreigners.